precursors 2 and 4 isolated.
Damn it. The proxy's redlining on 3 trigger detection algorithms. Initiating AI bypass procedure.
We've still got live precursors.
I've got no choice.
I think we've got a code blue.
Yeah,
what's left of it?
We need to get you out of the open. Rally point is any cover we can find in that ridge. We got enemy inbound from all other directions. This is Bravo 1-2. We've got Raptor. All Echo elements KIA. Moving to checkpoint 2-0. Where's our air support? We've got incoming IDF. We'll buy you as much time as we can. See you at the victory parade, Sergeant!
Okay.
Are you getting this?
I saw this back where we landed. You know the outcome.
I saw what happened to that boat, but I thought it was just an anomaly. I'm going to pass this intel along to the DIA, but for now, continue with your objective. Link up with Sierra team and be their ACM for the airstrike.
Some action on this trip.
Fangs away, Sierra 2. This is strictly hit and run. You copy?
Yeah, I copy.
Sierra Team Command, be advised, Raptor will be your ACM on this mission.
Raptor? I don't suppose I have a choice in this, do I?
Fucking hell, I knew it. Sure know me.
Sierra Lead, deploy 7, over.
Roger that.
Maximum.
I'm up on lead. Over.
Roger, Command.
The KPA will soon be isolated. Now we need to neutralize their base of operations at the beach resort. Head there and be ready.
Bombs away. Affirmative.
Hot damn!
Sierra lead. New orders from JSOC. Reallocating Sierra 2 for ground support role.
Roger, Command.
Negative, Command. Send Sierra 3.
Sierra 3 has already been allocated.
What she means is your gin-soaked ass is surplus to requirements.
But...
you wanted action, Sierra 2. Well, now you've got it.
Yeah, okay. Ground support. I copy.
Sierra 2, Command. Priority is target acquisition and neutralization. Secondary is recon. Keep the comm cam rolling.
I've detected the Korean Milnet. Access their tactical network and let's see what they've got cooking. With a bit of luck, we might be able to pick up more than just intel.
Okay, I've got a lot of traffic in these reports, but the key points are... 1. A political officer from Pyongyang called Colonel Lee is running this operation. 2. He recently requested a special delivery from Yongbyon-kun.
That's their main nuclear research site.
Exactly. I need to take this higher, but consider this your top intel target until we have clearance on how to engage it. Now, this is interesting. We've received reports from Team Idaho of a Korean propaganda station flooding their channels. The Korean Milnet pinpoints the source here, close to your position. Add it to your secondary targets.
Copy, Command.
Target!
Psycho, I'm gonna lay down some ordnance.
Roger that. Just don't make me another friendly fire statistic.
Now that's a hit. Incoming. Don't fuck this up. I'm detecting a direct link to nearby reinforcements. Following behind, I've got another soft top diverting onto the beach and an APC pulling up the rear. I'm also tracking two troop carriers and a KPA chock. But what the hell? Just tear up the whole damn resort.
O'Neill, listen up. I wasn't planning on going solo. I need munitions. What you got?
Okay, wait one while I access their milnet. Got it. There's a huge stash of explosives at the beach bar. KPA trucks are pulling up onto the beach.
Sierra 2 is down.